A very pleasant morning, children. So we have been discussing finding the difference between a whole number and a mixed fraction of x is 5.5. So I'm there at fifth question, children. 7 minus 2, 3 by 4. A whole number and a mixed fraction. So as you know, as we did yesterday, the whole number 7 will write as 7 by 1. And the mixed fraction will convert into an improper fraction as 4 2 is 8, 8 plus 3 is 11, 11 by 4. 4 plus 3, 4 2 is 8, 8 plus 3 is 11. Now the same process as we do, LCM of denominators 1 and 4. LCM of denominators 1 and 4. As you know, if there is 1 as one of the numbers, to get the LCM of the two numbers, LCM is going to be 1 into 4, which is 4. 1 into 4, 4. Therefore, the 7 by 1, the first fraction, should be multiplied by another fraction so that the denominator should be 4. That is the LCM. So we can get that by multiplying this 1 with 4. 1 4 times gives us 4. And this 4 should be given to numerator so that 7 4s gives us 28. 7 4s gives us 28. The other fraction which we have is 11 by 4. And upon multiplying this 1 over 1 gives us 11 by 4 back. Because 4 times 1 is 4. Now, so this difference, 7 minus 2, 3 by 4 is equal to, the first fraction we have 28 by 4 minus 11 by 4. Now we got the common denominator, so we'll take that 4, 28 minus 11. 28 minus 11, which gives us 17 by 4. As there is a chance of converting it into mixed fraction, so 4 4s 16, the remainder is 1. So hence the answer is going to be 4 1 by 4. If you stop here also, that is correct, children. Yet get habituated to this kind of conversion, which will help you in the next classes. Okay. So, sixth question is going to be your homework, children. Now, I am going to do that seventh one. Sixth question is just like the fifth one. So, seventh one is a different model. Hence, I am going to do that. The question is, 11 2 by 5 minus 11 2 by 5 minus 3 4 by 5. 11 2 by 5 minus 3 4 by 5. So, look, here both are mixed fractions. As a first step, we'll convert them. So, 5 times 11 is 55. 55 plus 2 is 57 by 5. 57 by 5 minus 5 times 3 is 15. 15 plus 4 is 19 by 5. 15 plus 4 is 19 by 5. Here the good thing is that both are like fractions. Hence, there is no need of finding all this LCM process to get the answer. As we have the like fractions with common denominator 5, so 57 minus 19 divided by 5. 57 minus 19 divided by 5. So that is equal to 38 by 5. 38 by 5, because 17 minus 9 gives us 8, and as we took borrow from 5, 4 minus 1 gives us 3. Now look, children, here also we have a chance of converting it into mixed fraction. So 38, 5 7 times is clearly 35. So 38 minus 35 gives us 3 as the remainder. Hence 7 3 by 5 is the solution. Okay, so hope you are following, children. As here we have the common denominator or the like fractions, no need to find the LCM like this. Directly we can do this. If the fractions are unlike type, then this procedure. Okay. So, sixth one is going to be homework and eighth one is also homework, children. This type of model is eighth one. Now, I am moving to ninth one. Ninth one, children. Check the board carefully. So, the ninth question is, ninth question, 7 1 by 2, 7 1 by 2 minus 5. 7 1 by 2 minus 5. So, now a mixed fraction and a whole number. So, let us convert this. 2 sevens is 14, 14 plus 1 is 15 by 2, 15 by 2 minus the whole number 5 we can write as fraction by giving denominator 1. So, 15 by 2 minus 5 by 1. Very easy, because we have 1 in the denominator. So, LCM of denominators 2 and 1 is 2 multiplied by 1 is equal to 2, isn't it? Because we have 1 as one of the numbers under LCM. So, the fraction 15 by 2 should be multiplied by another fraction so that the denominator should be 2. That means this LCM should come to denominator. Upon multiplying 2 with 1, we will get 2 times 1, 2. The same one will give to numerator. So, 15 times 1 is 15 by 2. The second fraction we have is 5 by 1. And this should be multiplied by some other fraction so that the denominator should be 2. That means the LCM. So, by multiplying 1 with 2, we will get 2. The same 2 will give to numerator. 5 times 2 is 10. 10 by 2. 5 times 2 is 10. 10 by 2. Now, the final difference. 7 1 by 2 minus 5 is equal to, the equivalent fraction of 7 1 by 2 we have is 15 by 2 minus, for 5 we have the equivalent fraction as 10 by 2. 10 by 2. Now we have the common denominator. Hence we can take that common denominator, so that 15 minus 10 is equal to 5 by 2. Here we have a chance of converting this into mixed fraction. So let us do that. So, 5 over 2, 2 2's are 4, the leftover or the remainder is 1, hence the answer is 2, 1 by 2. Okay, so please check till the last, that means if there is a possibility of simplification, you have to do that. Otherwise, if there is a possibility of converting into mixed fraction, we have to do that, children. Okay, so we'll stop here. Tomorrow, we are going to see a problem. I mean, the next upcoming problems are going to be different. I mean, only the 9th, 10th one is different problem. So, we'll do that tomorrow, children. That's all for today. Have a great day.